Whoops, hope nobody saw that. Welcome back, everybody. Goldcrest Valley, here on Farming Simulator 17. Oh, yeah. Folks, I want to start y'all at midnight, because I want to show y'all a couple things. One, look at the top right corner up there, folks. You see it? $329,600-something. Now, first of all, I want to start out by asking how y'all are doing today. Sorry about that interruption, folks. I had to kill the game real quick. I was going to show y'all the things that was taken out at midnight, but apparently I missed it. But as you can see in the top right corner there, $378,000. And I'm trying to get this where it's going, but I don't know. It's going and stopping, going and stopping. I don't know what's going on there, but there we go, folks. It finally popped up. $29,466 for vehicle running costs, $32 for property maintenance, $600 for property income, $21,690 for animal upkeep. So yeah, y'all do the math. Might need just a little bit more cows, I think. Sheep, maybe. We're doing pretty good, folks. We are doing pretty good. But let's see. Let's bob around here. Let's bob around. We got Boo was spreading poop out everywhere. She said, "Let me do it. Let me do it. Let me do it." I said, "It's a stinking job." She's like, "Well, someone's got to do it." So, thank you, Boo, for spreading out the poop. All right, I was going to leave a little strip here regardless, so that's our last through. Check out the truck, folks. Check out the truck. It's better during the day, but I went ahead and done another custom paint job on it. I had to go get some fuel for the tractor that was in 22 and 23. I ran out. Yeah, there is Jason. He's over here plowing 14. 11 is done. That's the field that we was in. So we're like 14, 12, 15, 19, 16, 13, and 9 to go. So yeah, we're gonna let them do their business, and we are going to. Ooh, y'all be quiet. Caroline and Leia is asleep, and all the other babies are out there asleep. All that bacon. Ooh. Alright, I don't know which belt is which. I'm gonna speed time up on this a little bit. Not much. As you can see, our biogas is going up. Really finding that speed time up. I know y'all don't like a night episode, but folks, sometimes we gotta do what we gotta do. Oh goodness. Alright, this guy here, I went ahead and bought a fuel tank. It only holds 1,000. But hey, it comes in handy. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do now. We got all the stumps over by 10. Has been done over by the sawmill. I cut all them down. I am pretty much done over here. Whoa. Not good. Oh, that's right there. No wonder that was low to the ground. That was down. But anyway, folks, I got one or two stumps down in that grass there to go. And I think I got all of them around except for right in this area right here. Let's see. Yep, there's one right here. That's the first one I cut. Now, y'all probably wondering about the hayloft here. Yeah, well, I don't like it there, folks. I don't like it. Before I go put any hay in it, I'm gonna resell it and move it over. I know it's gonna cost us a little bit to do that, but before we can do that, I'm going to have to move that grass out of the way, or hopefully the sheeps will eat it all here pretty soon. Oh Lord, that's a tall one. But yeah, I don't know what's wrong with her conveyor belts. I think I know what was wrong with her trailer. It was probably all these stumps was making it glitch. Because if you can have stumps like it does that for some reason. I don't know why. Really don't, but yeah. Alright, I don't think none of that is sitting on top of any stumps, so. But we got from here on out and around to go. So I'm going to park this fuel tank for right now, right here. Alright, in case we need some fuel or something. See, I'm going to move this tractor on over a little bit. And let's bob around a little bit here. We need to check on the animals and see where we stand there. Of course, our loan is zero, so that's $386,000 to the good folks. One more pig, and we'll have enough for a load of animals, which brings us down to $300,000. So that's good. The sheep do need some grass and water, so we'll work on that too. Before we do anything, so. But Boo should be. Oh, I hope she didn't. Oh, she took that strip all the way back. Ooh. Okay, that's going to be a lot of manure there. But anyway, it'd be good. Oh, whoa. Unfold you back out, because, well, we got poop behind the plow. Poop in front of the plow and poop behind the plow. That's a lot of pooping. Pigs and cows better get to work. Alright. And for those that's just joining, I'll show y'all what I'm talking about here. We're going to go over to a soil composition. And you see right there, I'm going to zoom in on 14. You can push over and wrap back over it and it'll refresh. I don't know why it don't refresh automatically, but you plow in front, you poop in front, which is the blue. You plow and then you poop again, which is this dark blue. And it gives you the second fertilization. We don't get the third until we go plant. But folks, 13 and 9 doesn't need to be plowed. But I'm going to go ahead and plow them anyway. That way all these fields be ready at one time. And all these fields across the top here that's in red, I do not have. And I do not have 31 and 20. But I do have these right here around the shop. So just give you an idea of what I got and what I don't got. Alright, Pepper G is done. Jason is done. Let's go get him started on another field. Little smidge right there, but I ain't worried about that. Let's see. We'll go ahead and plow this field. And then 14. Really need another plow going, but it's alright. It keeps the boo busy, so he still ain't done it. Okay. Oh, I hate this. I hate bouncing all through those vehicles. Alright, let's see how we can do this, folks. Since it's nighttime. Nighttime. Oh, man. Alright. My button's getting messed up, folks. There it goes. I'm going to need to get me two new controllers. Which I could borrow the kids. They got new controllers for the Xbox, but you know, we all like to have our own stuff, so. Alright, we are set to 1 meter. Let's do some wood chopping. Oh, wrong way. Now, if you can get this to line up just right, you can drop 2 mil logs. Alright, good. See, it clicked on there for me. I'm going to go 2 mil and try that. See, it works a whole lot better. As long as it stays straight, you can just drop them down in there. And all you have to do is keep an eye on your truck. So folks, I started another map, and I think it came out earlier this morning. You should be able to see it at 11 o'clock this morning. If you haven't seen it already, go check it out and see what you think about it. I'm probably going to be, I'm going to have Goldcrest and probably that map as my originals that I go all the way through on, you know. Some YouTubers start a map, you know, just they'll go 4 or 5 episodes and start a map. I done a couple of them that way. I don't, you know, some of them I didn't like. Cobur, it was just terrible on the size of the roads and stuff. And this map I found and working on, I just think it's a whole lot better for us. It's open like Goldcrest here. I hate going in an angle like that because you have to do 1 meter. We're not going to do a whole episode on this, but folks, you know, it's got to be done. And I don't like doing too much stuff off screen. I'll do some of the missions and stuff, but I usually try to start the episode doing the mission, or ending the mission, I should say. And we probably need to relocate our wood chipper down a little bit more. That way we don't have to travel so far. But yeah, folks, down. I guess it all depends on what platform you watch my videos on. Usually, cell phone, laptops, and desktops. You're gonna view my description down below under this video. Just click on see more. But on Xboxes and stuff like that, I don't know about PlayStation, but on the Xbox One, you can't see the description, so. But I have links to every video that I do down in the description. But since there's getting so many videos, like on Goldcrest, I'll do the first 5 and probably the last 5. and cut out all the ones in the middle. That way, you can get to see some of them. I don't know how YouTube... I know you can go to Google and type in Mr. Blue Farms, and it'll pull me up. So if y'all want to check out that way. But, yeah. But anyway, what I was getting at, y'all can type in down below what would y'all want to see me to do. Now, I am limited on Xbox One because we don't have that many mods, but on a PC version, we got all kind of mods. We got the Big M, we got Follow Me mod, Course Play. So if there's anything particular y'all want to see, just shoot me a comment down below. Now keep it clean now. But I am talking about on the game. If there's anything y'all want me to vlog, let me know and I'll try to do my best within my powers to get that done too. Sorry, I think our truck's full, but now this wood chipper does hold 5,000 liters. So once the truck gets full, which I think it is, because it's right at the top. So this will be our last tree. We need to go check on Jason and Boo also. So having said all that, let me back up here. Yeah, that's all the looking at the stumps there. I'm trying to see how many you got. Look, whoop, no, there's one right there. Okay, first stump looks like it's right there. Yeah, see, it's kind of hard to see. So, all right. Let's see here. Leave him there. Let's go check out our conveyor. It has stopped on us. I caught myself checking it out, but we want to get this up out of the way and, yeah, folks, if you put it right in the middle and back it a little bit, it don't have to be right up on it, but just back a little bit, it usually cleans it out evenly. Okay, I'm going to, now what I do, I usually stand these back ones out first, then the other one. But see, you can take that and all the way up to about right there. Under it a little bit, but it still works. And easily the way I do this, once this gets down this little, you can scoot it forward about right to there. A little more right there. Then I usually hop back in this one. And I'll scoot it forward a little bit. Like that. And hop back in this other one, and I'll just go back and forth like that until, you know, if you want to push it really, push it real good, and you just go back up to the front, and you just do like that, and keep going back through like you did before. I don't know why, it's just not open silo. There we go. Good, it's all open. And yeah, you just keep doing like that, and it will eventually work out all the conveyor belts to the end. Now, I would think we would need probably one more conveyor belt, but if we had any over here on this side, we would need a whole lot more conveyor belts. I caught it this time, and it looks like it's gonna be it, folks. I was hoping for a little bit more. Well, this ain't very much here, so I'm on a bunker silo is empty. Yay. Alright. Instead of dragging this all the way around, I'm just going to do it like that so I can pull it with a tractor. And these here, as they get cleaned out, where we can do it a little bit faster way what we've been doing, which I won't do it all in this episode, but if you just... It'd be better if we had lights here. I know it's probably going to be dark, but pick your wheels up on that and just lower it down. And just go through all these doing that, and you can use a tractor to pull them all to wherever you want. Which we still got a conveyor belt, like the little one that picks it up off the ground. It's still at the wood chip area. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with that, and it's tried to roll back. Alright, let's go on. Alright, Jason's still going a little bit there, so. Okay. Really? She did the same thing last time. Don't know why. Okay. Well, I gotta quit doing that. I ain't got very much left. I have to go fill back up. Let's see here. Let's take this truck over to the shop. Because I think the pooper tractor needs some fuel, if I'm not mistaken, folks. So, yeah. Oh man, taking a trick down through the poop. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're going to refuel on fuel, and then, let's grind a few little stumps real quick. Since our silage is done, I want to, actually fast forward time a little bit. That way we'll get our, sheeps up to par, and it'll get daylight a little bit quicker for us. Alright. Stump grinder was down all the way. There was a stump right here. And folks, let me know if the gain volume is too loud or too low, or if my volume's, if I'm shouting too much, or if I'm not loud enough. If you ever have a hard time or something with one of them, just put it down in the comments so I know. Yeah. Alright, we're going to be up to the rocks. Right, we are caught up to here. Probably going to do one or two more trees here, and then that'll probably be it. Probably work to the end of the field there. Uh-oh, worker wage coming out. Folks, before all of our money goes bye-bye, there's something I want to check on. I know. There's two things. We need another tractor again. We need a decent tractor. So that's why I'm going all the way over. 250 horsepower. We got a cow tractor. The Flint is 290 with thirty-seven miles per hour, 300 horsepower. We know this is a house. I don't want the tracks goes, you know, you only run one thing at a time. So basically it would put us back to the Magnum with being 409 horsepower or 31 horsepower. I'll talk here in a minute, folks. Flint 900, 300 horsepower, 37 miles per hour. This is 900, but it's Black Beauty, 300 horsepower. Folks, I just don't know. We need another tractor because it'll help run a bigger cultivator. But I know we got, I don't know. Let's just go and see what we. Twin wheels, wide wheels. Let's go with wide wheels. $337. $337,000. All right, 390 horsepower. We can either get that, or folks. Let's see. I know we can't afford that. Let's go field shopping here for a second and look at prices. Okay, that's kind of up there still. So that field's out. We either going to get a field or a tractor. 460. What has she got growing there? Let's go with fruit types. Oh no, folks, no. No. Can't do it. Just can't do it. What do y'all think? What do y'all really think? I know y'all probably can put it in the comments, but I'd like to buy something this time around, but I don't know. I'm really thinking we could probably buy all those little fields up there by the time we buy one of them. I say let's go with the tractor, folks. Let's go with the Flint Black Beauty. We'll deck it all the way out. We're going to go with wide tires because we'll be using it for just about a little bit of everything. So we're going to buy. Yes. Okay. But it still put us in a pretty good shape. 53,000. You know, we don't. We don't have a loan. So we actually got 253,000 if it comes to that. Well, yeah. Alright, it should be. Check out the lights on it. Got some bright lights, rotators, turn signals. Same on the front. Yep, same turn signals. They don't have hazards though, but I know it ain't daylight enough for y'all to see it. We don't have lights that light up in here and all, but that's good because I kind of like it dark in the cab. What? No radio? Oh, man. Well, it'll be all right. It'll be all right. All right, this guy should be fueled up. We're going to move over here just for right now. I wonder why I have my turn signal on. Oh no, I ain't gonna cycle through all them folks. I am so sorry. Alright, boo. We're gonna finish this little strip. And then, go. We don't want to get cooked on. Where is Jason? Yeah, Jason. Ooh, our beans are going down, folks, but they're going up at Deaton Bakery. I want Maple Field Meal, because we can sell a lot there at one time. Let's see, I think that is Jason right there. Yep, that's him. All right. Alright, got this wheel over here. When we get it done, we'll go to 19 and then 16. How's that? But we're going to start the Black Beauty on one of our planters. But we got to get a harvest in, folks, so we got to get in quick. Not harvest, but things to harvest. So I thought about going flat out with one crop, but I think I'm just going to mix it up. Let's see, you know, it was... Aha! Now this is something I wanted to show y'all. Well, Mr. Blue, we already seen the wool. Yeah, but you ain't seen what's on the trailer of the wool. I just need one single pallet to act right. No, gotta be even. Oh, come on. Oh, don't want to show you up the trailer yet. Alright, about right there. Now, look over there, folks. Y'all see it? Y'all didn't see it, did you? We can triple stack these pallets. That's right, folks. Triple. And it's going to be a payday when these come in. Or, excuse me, when they go out, I should say. It's a little hard getting them up on the top one, but all we can do is just do like that right there, back up, hope it don't fall on our head, and voila, it goes all the way to... Gets all three of them. But folks, like I said, I had 10 on here at first, but it will hold 12. So 12 times 3. Y'all do the math, folks. I already know it, but I don't want to spoil it. Y'all can do the math. That'd be 36. Yeah, 36 folks all together. So yeah, we're gonna leave this right here. We're gonna go over here and feed the sheeps, but we're gonna pull from the backside So, get those stumps. And plus, we need to. I already got a bucket full, so. It's going to take a lot to get this down, so. I know it won't be this episode we do it. Maybe the next episode, maybe? But I could really, really, zoom time in, speed time up to the max, and be able to get rid of this pile. So I might do that, but I like watch the demands and stuff, or not the demands, but, oh, folks, there's a lot of grass here. Well, I can't remember where those stumps are at. So that's what I'm trying to get. So I don't have to bring the stump grinder all the way back over here just for them. So, yeah. Let me go from this back. So, whoa. Gonna zoom in here a little bit. Gonna take an edge of this off. Oh, I hate when I get it too far up. Okay, it's kind of hilly back here, so. Come on, a little more. Alright, I'm full there. I might have been able to get them. I don't know. I couldn't see. I was just guessing. Nah, you too. Alright, folks. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was fixing to say, I think that would fill it up, so. But here, I need to move the little Juno there and see if I can get it fit between the rock and the building there, or try to put it on this side of the rock and just move all this grass down. Uh-oh. There's a stump right there. Or something there. Snag the ground. Yeah, we're going to need some water for the sheeps. Yeah, we still have some in here. Uh-oh. We're going to have to go get some. We'll do that here in a little bit. Let's check and see where they're at right now. Let's see. Yeah, they're all right, but we have 356 sheeps. Oh my goodness, we got more than 38. Woo, that's good. Oh, that's good. That's what we want. We want them to climb up there so we can sell them. I wish we get the man at Bakerfield Mill at 1,000 and something for soybeans. That would be great. Folks, let's check something out here. See, loan interest was zero all the way across. Biogas plant income there. You can see that. So we done pretty good on that one day, yesterday. I want to look at the milk. Sold milk was 45,000, folks. Property maintenance was 480. Let's go up here. Plus new vehicles. Vehicle running cost was $29,000. Animal upkeep was 21. So 9-1 is 10. 10-2-4. That is about 51,000. And we was 48,000. So about 3,000 difference now. So we need just a couple more cows, folks. It's almost 9 o'clock in the morning. I think I'm going to slow time down. Let's slow time down and worry about working on our fields and stuff now. Do we need any power food while we're here? Wouldn't hurt. It wouldn't hurt. Because we're going to be getting some more cows, so go ahead and dump this. While we're here, keep on hitting the wrong button. Turn the lights on instead of emptying. Now we could do this silage like we've been doing the poop. But I don't know. I think we need to keep it for cows in a way. Oh man, it's going to suck every bit of that out. See, it takes a lot to feed the cows. So, keep hitting the wrong button. Yeah, not too bad. We need grass, straw, and water. Okay. Reason why I still got this guy here, I want to start right here and just go down through here, making this field a little bit bigger, but I need those trees out of the way. And so look at that view, folks, with all those trees gone. We can actually see some stuff. We can see our island over. Alright, let's pull this dude up. Going up past this rock here. Can't get out in the road a little bit here. That way don't have very far to drag. Alright. Now I'll just park this over out of the way. And we're going to sell some pigs, folks, so we can get some more money. We need our semi over here to collect some poop. Getting backed out. Well, let's load up some pigs, shall we? And take them get some bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Confirm, yes. Alright, we gonna boogie on over here. I wish that hill was not quite so steep. We got that field there. We're gonna start mowing it and turn it to chaff. And I like to get this field here too and cut these trees down and do nothing but grass in these two areas since it's so close to the biogas plant. If we had a big trailer like this to put grass in, we'd be alright. Well, I'm going to try that other bunker. Because that one had the square in it and it was acting up, so it made it hard to compact and everything spread out even. So alright, I think I can beat that car. Whoa, that scared me a little bit, folks. But I think I need to do a couple more missions on that field to get the price lowered. Miss Mary's over here. I got her down as low as I can talk her. She won't go no lower. She said, man, what do you want me to do? Give you my arm and leg? I'm like, no, I just want you to give me the field. She's like, no. I'm like, well, why not? She's like, what are you going to do for me? I'm like, no. I ain't that type, Miss Mary. And she's like, well, cash, man, cash. Cash calls. So I'm like, okay, I'll bring you cash. So I know it's out of the distance a little bit from the rest of them, but hey, it's all big area. Don't have to worry about detaching our headers or anything like that. So, all right, let's get this, what is it, 45.6? Something like that. 45,600, folks. Sperm? Yes. Brings it up to 98,000. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'll go and buy some cows right now. I'll buy some cows. Don't know how many, really. I don't want to go. Let's do. Let's do 8 cows for right now. Confirm. Yes. So we're about 58,000, really. What I really want to do is just get enough cows so at midnight we're not out of no money. We're actually be in a profit making. So, yeah. When they pull out that vehicle maintenance and animal upkeep prices, I want my money to be able to stay the same when that milk shoots up. Up there. Now we got all our fields ready, so we're ready to rock and roll with our planters. But I want to go ahead and get the pooping and the plowing done. I know I probably won't get all in this episode because we got about 14 minutes left. But yeah. What I'm really concerned on now is I had a brainstorm we can take the loader wagon over there and pick up that grass out of the field or out from the sheep there. Now let's unload. Okay. Confirm. Yes. And all right, folks, we have 173 cows now. So that should make a big difference as long as we keep them happy. We got, 18 pigs to go, and then we'll sell another load. Our sheep are up to 256. So that's doing good. It's going to be a big payday when we get that trailer full of wool, y'all. Especially if the prices are up there. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's check on our... Well, this guy, we need to go ahead and take and sell the wood chips. Like I said, I wish we could use the train. I wonder... I know we can't, but... Let's just see what it says anyway. God, we need to wash this truck. You never know, it might be a little secret thing or something. Probably gonna say wood chips not acceptable here or something. Yep, not accepted here. Well, where's this patoke? That's why on PC edition, folks. And yes, I love the PC edition. I cannot stress that enough, folks. I love the PC Farming Simulator 17 edition. Okay. Yes, I love it. Yeah, there's a big old storage facility thing. Well, it does rations, wood chips, sugar beets, potatoes, all that good stuff. I'm on the wrong side of the road. I just hit a pole. I forgot about the fence being there, folks. Alrighty, alright, alright. Okay, dokie. What chips? Got money rolling in. Roll, roll, roll. Alright, boo. Let's see here. I know you don't like these little fields. But we got to do Datton again, and then Datton. Look like Jason is done with that. So, that's good. That's good. That's good. We'll get all this here done, and we'll have two tractors free. And we can put a... start our... oh yeah, folks. Oh yeah. Let's get this guy working, shall we? Oh my god, he's so fast. Look at those fat tires. Oh my. I know we got plenty of grass here. But, yeah. I do want to, oh yeah, I forgot. Folks, I plowed that road up that I done with the roller packer deal that deletes the fields. Remember, there was never no grass grow there? Yeah. Well, I'd plow that up so we can plant grass there so it'll be all one field. And we're going to dump this out. That's a pretty good spot to put it, as long as we don't get out in the field. Stop unloading. Like I said, we're going to take this on up to the sheep area. And stay on the road. And this will get the grass up faster than the front loader will, because this holds right at, what, 50,000, I think, liters, where our bucket only holds like 11,000, something. So we're going to move the grass. Oh, I forgot about Jason. I'm just going to move him. Let me get this up to the sheep, and we'll jump over and move him. And then, while I'm rendering this video, see, I want to take the trees up to that rock right there. And that'll be it on that side. Then I'm going to jump over here and get some of these. But I might bring the log trailer back down here to, put them in, because it's faster and maybe it won't be glitching today, but that's going to be something I do off screen. But this shed or loft deal here will not hold grass, it will only hold hay. So I was wondering if I could okay, so this ain't going quite like I expected. One thing, I want to make sure I get these stumps up. Oh, come on now. You picked this up before. One thing, it's off the ground there. It picks it up when it's like that. Almost full. Okay, so maybe this wasn't a good idea, but Yeah, I started picking up some of it that time. Heck, this thing might hold all of it. I don't know. No, not quite. Alright, you gotta stay on the edges there, folks. Yep, I'm full. Probably about that much in here again. I really don't know where to dump it. I want to dump it where I can pick it back up again, for sure. But I like to spread it out, so I guess I'm going to do this, folks. That way I know for sure I can get it all. I'm just going to dump it out right here. A lot of grass, ain't it? Alright. Now what I'm trying to do is get this up before y'all go so that y'all can see me move the hayloft over. And I done forgot about Jason again. I know, I am so sorry. But I almost got this up, folks. I almost got it up. Wow. Almost there. Stupid rock wasn't there. All this to put a building down, ain't that something? Which I should have done in the first place, but all right. We are full once again. And y'all used to me having long episodes, so I'm going to go just a little bit over. So we can put that down to see what it looks like over there. I know we'll be much, much more happier there. And like I said, we're probably going to spread this out somehow or another. And I'm going to bring a tether over here. Well, I'm gonna try it at the pigs or at the cows first. Well, that's piled up. See if I can run a tether over it and be able to dry it out or something somehow or another. Which I really don't know how. Alright, I'll probably take the rest up. Let me move that tether handler out of the way. Trying to get it around this rock here as much as possible. Yeah, I'm just going to pull this out of the way and use the tower hammer on the rest of it. Oh, that's a sexy tractor. Ooh. Alright. Yeah, they're completely full, so. Take this over here. Whoop. Oh, come on. Because I guess that'd be one way of spreading it. I'm gonna make sure I got all up. Make sure there's nothing down in the way. I'm thinking about I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. Look, Gino, whatever it's called. And, yeah. Actually, I think I want it right here, folks. Alright, that looks like all of the grass. Alright, we're going to go into our garage real quick. And we're going to go over. Go to see the loft. We got a lot of equipment, folks. Let's see. Question is, which one's which? 38 days, 3 days. It should be this one. Let's sell. Oh, okay, good. Yep, we're going to sell it. Okay. Now we're going to turn right around and rebuy it. I know that's going to cost a little bit doing this way, but I just think it'd be better there. I wish we had one that would support the grass. Maybe they'll do an update on it pretty soon. But anyway, here we go. Oh, please don't tell me we can't place it here. Why can we not place it here? Alright, let me turn it this way. Okay, it's gonna be a little close. Let's see, let's do it like that right there. I think we can still. I wish I could. Ooh, go that way, just a smidge. Okay, I think about right there, folks. What do y'all think? It looks like it's a pretty good done deal. We can come in from way over here, pull around, drop it right there, or we can come in, swing up in here, and back up. So, yeah, folks. Man. I don't know if it lets put a shelter here or not, but it'd be nice if we had a little small. Oh crap. No. Okay. Let me move this out of the way. Wow, it really cut this down, didn't it? Wrong one. But we really don't have a. Oh, let's put that there. Something about like it would be nice, but Oh, the rest of these are going to be too big. Let's see what. Oh, God, that's way too long, folks. We need something like half that size, would be great. There you go. This would be great across here. But trailer might be causing us, but it'd go out in the road. Yeah. So yeah. Oh well. Oh well, folks, that's pretty much gonna be the episode. I'm gonna do a little bit more off screen here. Like I said, I want to take those trees down to that rock, then jump over to the railroad track and make it feel a little bit bigger there. Yeah. Might see if we got a tractor free to bring up a tedder, so we start tedding that grass and putting it in the hayloft. So that's what we're going to do out on that field, at least. I'm going to mow the grass, hire a tedder, put behind it, and windrow that, and you know, pick all that up and bring it over to the sheep's here so we can start putting it into a storage facility instead of you know, having it laying on the ground and all that. Whoa, don't hit that. So yeah, it's starting to look a little bit better. It's open. So yeah. So next time, folks, my peoples, I didn't think about that rock being in the way. That'd be alright, it'll still load. We'll have to back up a little bit. Back up. Real good. Push it back. Yeah, there we go. And get this set up. So yeah, like I said, if there's anything y'all want to see, just be sure and put it in the comments. And I wanted to say thank you for supporting me, y'all. Y'all really helped me out a lot. Just be sure and continue to hit that like button, share, subscribe, share me with your friends. And still sharing. You know what I mean. Post notifications, be sure and turn them on. And yeah, I'm gonna have to go get some water. Might put a water spigot across by, but I don't think. They got small ones over here. No, this is going to have a big one at the front. I wish they would put like a little fire hydrant or something, but all they got is this big old thing here, and that's not going to look good here, so yeah. But anyway, folks, be sure and hit that like button, share, subscribe, and we'll catch you next time. On what, episode 82. Oh, sorry for poor little trailer. Folks, I got a little thing here, and I'm gonna ask this, and y'all put the comments down below what y'all think the answer is to it. But all right, here it goes. I traveled the world, and I am drunk constantly. Who am I? That's, I travel the world, and I am drunk constantly. Who am I? Put down below what you think the answer is, and I will give you an answer on the next GoCrest Valley episode 82, folks. We'll reveal the answer. So, Anyway, got to get off of here. We'll see you next time here at Mr. Blue Farms on Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. Later, folks. Bye.